Alright, we have the Frontenac coming down from Lake Huron into the St. Clair River. It's one of the regular ships. Don't forget to hit that subscribe for this channel. We need those subscribers. Keep us going. I put a lot of time into this channel, especially over the last year during COVID, the last 2 years, and between filming and editing, it's about 60 hours a week. Sometimes more. Most of the time I sit and watch TV while I'm waiting in my vehicle. It's an older ship. Pass by. Somebody walking around there. Alright, he's under the bridge. Or bridges. I think I've only got one ship on today.